It's dinner time, my loves, and we are about to go check out this hole-in-the-wall Mediterranean food. Isn't that weird? And the location that it's at, but it is so good. I'm gonna take the hubby here. Okay, the first thing that comes out is a little side of hummus with some pita chips. This place is so good, you guys.
Tasty.
The white stuff is yummy. The hummus. The food is here. This is the pita wrap, the gyro. Looks so good and fresh. That is the side of garlic sauce that is so good. And then that one is the kebab plate. Comes with a side of bread. I really want the hubby to try out this garlic sauce.
That's the sauce we want to try.
Yeah, that's the sauce that I love. Just a little bit. What do you think?
Pretty flavorful.
Oh, I love it. Salad is so good too. What do you think, Bebe?
It got its own taste.
I wish you guys could try this. I love it so much. It's so good.
It tastes kind of like spicy, yeah. But not spicy. Sour, but not sour.
Mm-hmm. He's never tried this flavor before.
Right, it's super strong.
The bread is soft, hun.
You ever seen sauce with that?
Uh-huh. I just like extra sauce on mine. You like it?
Pretty good.
Mmm. I'm glad you like it. Have you ever tried this kind of food before? No?
First time.
Ooh. So good. So we've been really busy lately. We haven't really been uploading as many videos as we'd like. Life's just kind of getting to us, I guess. I'm going to school and stuff and working, so. And the hubby's been kind of sick and out of it. That's why we haven't made as many videos as we would like, including traveling and stuff like that. I wish we could do more of it, but as of right now, we can't, so. But we do have a few trips planned coming up next month or so, so. We will definitely be taking you guys with us when we take that trip. Alrighty, the hubby's gonna try out the gyro now.
What's in there? Is that chicken?
Chicken, yeah. Is it good?
Mm.
This one's better?
This one's kind of good too.
Yeah?
The chicken's pretty clever.
Mmm. Let me see, turn it this way. I love this place. The first time I ate it, I fell in love with it. Much flavor. So how many of you guys have never tried Mediterranean food? And how many of you guys have? Let me know down below. Okay, so I just gave his beef a try and it is so flavorful and good. Oh my gosh, I wish you guys could try this. So good. I give this restaurant a 10 out of 10. It's a small little restaurant. Not too many people right now, but usually in the daytime, this place is packed, like out the door. But right now they're about to close. In about like 30 to 45 minutes, they're about to close, so. This guy's loving the beef.
Had a good taste to it. This season is really good.
Mm-hmm.
I wish I could taste it.
It is not burnt. That is all the lovely seasoning on top of it. Mm-hmm. Alrighty, my loves, that's it for tonight. That was a great dinner that we both had. It's been a while since we've had a really, really good dinner, but all right, you guys, I'll see you guys on the next video. Bye.